Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more FH5. What do you know, 2, 4 dozen 5 uploads and videos in one day. Alright. Guess we're going for it, I guess. We're going for it. It's only 3:08 right now. Let's do it. Versus rivals, here we go. Let's see, which car should I choose? We're going with Nissan Titan. 20 minutes to beat, huh? Alright. This'll be easy. Do it. 20 minutes 13.6363 seconds. Now that's a bad summoning right there if I ever saw it. That'll give this video a lot of likes. Like this video. If I'm 4,005, subscribe more. I'm 4,005. Like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Hashtag 4,005. We're uncomfortable 95 miles an hour right now. Leaving the rival in the dust, literally. In this case, in the sand. Thank you. beat this guy by 17 minutes, almost 17 minutes, 40 seconds, no less. Ruta Norte, let's... Let's go for the Vulcan. Easy win right there. Easy win. That was it. That was so random too. Let's go for this one, the Polaris. come on. Oh, wait a minute. I did a thumbnail already. That was easy enough. It was. Thank God. I'm 72. Sell that for $375,000. This one, the Fuera del Camino Trail. That's gonna be perfect for that ATV. Or the Polaris RZR Pro XP Factory Racing Limited Edition. Gotcha. No, it's... Let me see. Car going cross country. 405 cross country. That's the one right there. That's the one. Versus rivals. 10 minutes, huh? Let's do it. Ten minutes, huh? Yeah, nothing this Polaris can't handle. Oh, great. What? really? Collision. Oh my. Oh my. Well. Try this again. We did it. All right. Let's do it. That was easy. Oh, I like that. And then gotta get that power output up. Let's see if there's an email. One sec, guys. What's up, Grandma? What's up? You're welcome, Grandma. Oh, shit. There. Let's go with this one. A 7.4 liter via twin turbo. Oh no, that is nice. Seventy hundred fifty horsepower, or 1,750 horsepower, no less. Now that's power right there. Yeah, normally I don't do engine swaps, but in this case, gotta compensate for the body kit, no less. Let's test it out. let's say, give this thing a whirl, shall we? The Titan. The ultimate test. For 7.4 liter twin turbo. Yeah, it's a V8. It's twin turbocharged too. It's twin turbocharged. So I'm getting ready for this. Yep, off-road tires and less too. Handling 2.9. Eh. Alright. Oh boy, finally got my sub into. Whatever. Lost control there. Oh my god, what? Yeah, the handling, that is really, really something else, isn't it? At the beginning of it, I thought it was like... It's like perfect, but I went straight to hell, didn't it? There we go. There we go. Let's try it again. that the bad handling, the speed is nothing to laugh at. Thank you. Oh! That was so unexpected. At least I finished third, though. That was... I lost it. That was so close towards the end of it, I swear. It was a 1-2-3 finish. Got mittens. Nice. Oh my god. Wow, that was incredible. Alright, thanks for watching, subscribe from 4005, like, comment, subscribe, do all the good stuff, thanks for watching, I'll see you guys next time. Stay tuned for Fourth Dawn Day, which is coming this Thursday, January 4th no less. Which is Community Choice, January 4th, 2024. So that's it guys, see you later, bye.